I gave my dog a bath and it was running good.
No rust, no
water pressure. No nothing.
Esther Pomez says so far so good with her water. She saw the crews out earlier today and says it gives her a sense of comfort.
I feel safe in case if a fire ever comes around.
So that gives us a better...
Fire Chief Thomas Stone says this is day one of a six-week-long inspection process.
You have to log all of your pressure readings down with the hydrants. And then again, if there's any discrepancies, we list that down and we turn the report into the water division and then they go out there and make the needed repairs.
All 2,600 hydrants must be looked at and evaluated.
So it has to be done twice a year for our insurance rating purposes, and we do it in the spring and fall.
Chief Stone admits it could be an inconvenience for people who live in the parish.
When you open up the fire hydrant and you flow water, it actually back flushes into the homes at some times. So if you come home and you have rusty water, you just need to run your water for about 5 minutes or so and it'll clear up.
But parish leaders say it's something that just has to be done.
It is critical and it is a mandate.